All right, great people. All right, freedom fighters. Lovers of freedom, my great people all over the world. You are welcome once again on Ipob Rapture Media under the leadership of Mazi, Nnamdi, Kanu, where we always set the record straight. My name's Mazi, known as the Biafran child, the general. My great people, I want you all to pay very big attentively to this message that I have today for Prof. CHUKWUMA SOLUDO. It's very, very important that every one of you do the needful to this video so that this video will get to Prof. CHUKWUMA SOLUDO. That is what they call random killings in Anambra today by agencies, security agencies that established by Soludo. You see, we say things the way it is. We are not here for political correctness. That is the reason why you see that we are where we are today. And we have said it. Biafran restoration project is what we will keep on pushing. Of course, Prof. Charles Soludo is the governor of Anambra State. But we have to also understand, I have said this time with that number, CHUKWUMA Prof, he went to school. Prof. CHUKWUMA SOLUDO went to school. And he understood quite right that the people of Anambra is not the one that's serving them, but is him that's serving the people of Anambra. That is the way it is. But I want you people to understand that Soludo have to do something. I am sending this message to Prof. Charles Soludo to be in case if he never did any investigation, he have to begin to do the investigation now, because a lot is happening under his watch, and all these things must stop. They have been killing our people from 1945 up to date. The Fulanis that are coming from Senegambia Chad, occupying the spaces of our people. They have been killing our people. Now our people still want to take over from Fulani and begin to kill now their own people. That is unacceptable. That is unacceptable. And we must say things the way it is, always, because we are not afraid of anybody. Like I always tell my people, we don't care your position, we don't care your wealth, we don't care your qualification, but we tell you things the way it is because we are the indigenous people and the owners of the land. Now you begin to understand what I'm saying. And that is the truth. There is no how you can ever dispute it. And at the same time, our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is still today in DSS dungeon. What these people are doing is go out there and keep on creating problem here and there. That is why I'm saying that should be in case if Prof. Charles Soludo never go under investigation, he should, so that he will understand what is happening in a state that is governing before they will finish all our innocent people. Because those people that Soludo is employing, they are coming to maim our own people. The people that voted Prof. Charles Soludo, now they are killing them. Can somebody tell me the reason why all this thing is happening to us? We have said this time without number that our people should buckle their belt and embark on this journey that we are. Biafran restoration project is the key. Biafran restoration project is the key. If Biafra comes, you see all these killings here and there will stop. The killings in our land will stop. The adoption and occupying our spaces, farm and forests and bushes will stop. Now you understand. But now let me read out what the indigenous people of Biafra, the owners of the land, wrote to Prof. Charles Chukwuma Soludo, the governor of Anambra State. Of course, he is the governor. He is the governor of Anambra State. But that does not mean that we are going to shut our mouth up, not to say things the way it is. We always say things and down the consequences. I am from Ihiala in Anambra. Anambra in Biafra land. So I am an Ambarian. And we have that right whenever it comes on our desk to give a message. I am not coming to address anybody. I am not coming to address anybody. We give message because I am a messenger. Of course, some of you won't see it that way, but we know what we are doing. And those people that we are sending message to, they also understand, at the same time understood what we are talking about. Now pay attention and listen to what the indigenous people of Biafra wrote to Prof. Charles Chukwuma Soludo. Now pay attention to the news in detail and make sure it get to appropriate channel so that they will begin to understand. The indigenous people of Biafra has told the Anambra State Governor, Prof. Charles Chukwuma Soludo, to stop what it called the random killings of innocent people by the security agencies he established in the state. We are telling Prof. Charles Soludo to stop what it called the random killings of the innocent people in Anambra State. The random killings of innocent people in Anambra State must stop. It's not going to go well. It's more problem they are causing to our people. And that is why I'm sending this message to Prof. Charles Soludo, should be in case if he never go under investigation to know all these security agencies that he established. Should be in case if he don't know what they are doing, he should go under investigation and begin to understand the agencies. What are they doing? Are they doing their work? Or they are killing the innocent people of Anambra State? And that is unacceptable to us. Fulani cannot be killing us at the same time our people will begin to kill us again because you think that you are a governor, or because you think that the power of the Anambra is in your hand this time around. There is nothing lasts forever. Nothing lasts forever. That is why we keep on telling our people, whenever you are doing things as a governor, as a red cap, as a representative, when you are dealing with your own people, always know that things never last forever. Nothing lasts forever. And the people you are killing, they are also your own people. We have to understand that Fulani are protecting the Boko Harams, the Mehati Allah that are killing and maiming every single day. And our people, we also helping them to kill their own people. It's unacceptable. This is the message that I have for Prof. Charles Soludo. And I want this message to get to him. Should be in case, if he don't know what the agencies that he created or he established are doing. Let me repeat the words again. The article. The indigenous people of Biafra has told the Anambra State Governor, Prof. CHUKWUMA SOLUDO, to stop what it called the random killings of innocent people by the security agencies he established. Underline that word. He established in the state. He is the one that established it. Now you understand what I'm saying. Good day. And welcome.